time we saw Matt Whistler, apart from today, was up in Southover Street doing his thing. Caroline Lucas was also up in the Hanover area doing something else, though, meeting with a climate change group called Hanover Action. Check it out.
It's not a technical problem. It's not even really primarily a financial problem. You know, when it came to bailing out the banks, we found billions down the back of the sofa in a matter of a few days.
Climate change. It can sometimes seem like such an enormous problem that it's difficult to know what we can do about it. A year ago, a group of people in Hanover, Brighton, got together to find out for themselves and to demonstrate to others exactly what they could do.
A few friends decided that they wanted to show the age of stupid. We had a little discussion at the end of the film and asked people if they wanted to get together to do something about the issues that were raised in the film.
Tonight, Hanover Action for Sustainable Living meet with the UK's only Green MP, Brighton's Caroline Lucas.
It doesn't work to say, oh, we'll sort the economic crisis out now and we'll worry about climate change in 10 or 15 years.
What we want to do is actually try to enable people to reduce their carbon footprint.
And if we're looking at ways of being more sustainable and living more sustainably, then food's pretty central to that.
You all have three post-it notes, and that is three votes for the things that you would like Hanover Action for Sustainable Living to do.
What do I mean by a sustainable community, for example? The energy is produced from renewable resources, good, affordable, regular, reliable public transport, where we minimise the amount of waste we produce in the first place. Homes are properly insulated, gardens are cultivated. But it's also a community where you know your neighbours, where you feel safe. It's a community where you have meaningful work. And it's a community, crucially, where people genuinely are able to participate in the decisions that affect their lives.
Through talking about how the group can become better known and promote the issues, get more people involved, I brought up Twitter as a platform to promote what Hustler are actually doing. Hopefully it will be a really good way of spreading the message.
So we're hoping to set up a community garden in Queen's Park, quite similar to the Preston Park garden. It's in the early stages now, we're just trying to write a proposal to get the space available for it. The plan is just so that people all come together, have fun and learn how to grow vegetables. Really exciting. Nice.
We've been going around and talking to people about an environmental audit service. It's through a bunch called Ecosys, and Ecosys are a local social enterprise, but they're also experts in environmental auditing, and they'll do free audits for business.
Yesterday on Cancun, on this big climate summit, the successor to the Copenhagen climate summit. This is the next big time when all of the governments will get together to discuss climate change. And I am ashamed to tell you that there were 12 members of parliament in that debate. Why is it, knowing what we knew then, didn't we act when there was still time?
There may only be 12 MPs in Westminster, but there's 60 or 70 people, in the Hanover Community Centre. So, we can make a difference.